Eye operations are a type of very delicate microinvasive surgery. To magnify the eye, surgeons look through a powerful microscope mounted on the ceiling of the operating theater. A steady-handed surgeon needs a steady microscope. The retina at the inside of the eye is barely half a millimeter thick, and sometimes we have to peel an epiretinal membrane, which is 10 times thinner. In our center, the University Eye Clinic Maastricht, we were not completely satisfied with the stability of one of our microscopes. When you're working within less than 1 millimeter, a shaky microscope is not an option. So we had to look for a solution. Fortunately, Makal came up with the Hummingbird.
Hummingbird is an active vibration isolation technology for reducing low frequency vibrations. So what we do is we measure the vibrations with a sensor and we counteract on it with the actuator. Counteracting is done 8,000 times per second. And with our technology, we can start reducing the vibrations from a half hertz. Hummingbird is a technology developed by Makal, and next to that, we provide products and services for factory owners, machine builders, in the semiconductor, in the wind, and in the medical industry. So the University Hospital in Maastricht contacted us to provide a solution that could eliminate the even smallest vibrations that could disturb the visibility of the surgeon during operation. And the Hummingbird technology is the only solution to solve this problem. Before we started the project, we went to Maastricht to do the vibration measurements. And after that, we built a virtual prototype of the system that we had in mind, instead of building something that doesn't work. We did the development and engineering process, built the hardware, went to Maastricht, implemented it over there, and did the final tuning for optimal performance.
Hummingbird has changed our professional lives. Our patients can feel totally safe, and at last we get to use our beautiful new building and operating theater to the full.